Hey, I'm Dionysius from buycombatname.com. I have already signed into my Weebly account and I will try to connect an existing domain from Godaddy. I can choose here set up your domain. Of course, sometimes you have this first step that you designed your website a bit. Let's continue. And we will see that pop up. I already own a domain, so I will connect it. And I click here. I type my domain. Then connect your domain. If you don't see that screen, then you need to contact support. I mean, if you have already paid and the system forces you to pay again, then you need to contact support. Live chat works great and they can fix it for you. As for those that don't know, you need to buy a plan and then you can connect your domain. Okay, I will just make the DNS changes yourself. And here I have everything I need. I need to create 2A records. I visit Godaddy site. I click here, upright, my products, scroll down, manage all because I have many domains. I type the one that I want. I click on it and then I add the A records. First, I need to scroll down and choose Manage DNS. And then I need to add the A records. Anyway, let's add the A records that we want. Be sure that you are using Godaddy default name servers, or else you will not be able to make these changes. Let's add the first A record. I choose that symbol and then I paste the IP. Then for the second A record, I will type www. And I see that the IP is the same. Okay, let's see. It takes up to 48 hours. Publish the site. Oh, it's already connected. I see that the connection is not secure, but I suppose this is because it takes some hours for the site to get connected properly. Okay, let's wait to see what happens in the next hours and I will restart the video. Okay, we see that my site is working properly and it is secure. I previously forgot to mention that if you already publish your site with a Weebly subdomain, you can change it from here. Settings, site address, change, and then follow the process I presented previously. That's all from me. Leave a comment below if something doesn't work for you or it wasn't clear in my video. Bye!